Well, here at home, they survived the odds after being thrown into a grocery bag and left for dead hours after being born. Two little puppies from the South Valley are now making a full recovery. Their siblings weren't as lucky. And tonight, Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik tells us about more on the efforts to find the person responsible for the crime.
We showed up Friday night right after siblings Rain and Beau had just had their bottles, their bellies full of formula, resting as 11-day-old puppies do.
They're gaining weight, they're healthy, they're happy. Right now they're living the life that they should have been given from the start.
They're the only puppies left out of a litter of seven. We told you last week how authorities say someone took the dogs hours old and left them in a plastic grocery bag near this ditch near Goffin Bridge.
I've been in this field a long time, and this kind of behavior angers me. It angers me, it angers our animal control officers, it angers our sheriff deputies.
So Matt Pepper, who runs Bernalillo County Animal Care Services, wants to remind viewers there's a $10,000 reward for information leading to the arrest and conviction of whoever did this. A handful of tips have come in, but nothing firm yet.
This is not something that this community will tolerate.
Not only are the two surviving puppies doing well, they're doing very well. In fact, especially this one, the black one, the little boy, he's only 11 days old right now. We're told he's about the size of a three-week-old puppy.
They may be thriving, but their siblings and the way they died have not been forgotten.
These animals are alive, and they need to be treated as such.
And Pepper says authorities won't rest until the people responsible are caught. In the South Valley, Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you know anything about this case, you're urged to call police or animal protection.